Hi, I'm Dr. Daniel Cantor. I'm Medical Director of Neurologique and President of the Florida Society of Neurology. Cholesterol. It's not just bad for your heart. It looks like people with multiple sclerosis may have higher cholesterol sometimes, and they may have lower good cholesterol or HDL. It also looks like treating the cholesterol might be good because it might not only make it better for your heart, it might actually do disease modification. So it might actually have an immune response inside. So that's exciting because that means maybe we can find strategies. And it's not just the statins. You've probably heard about these cholesterol medications, and the question is, are they good for us? Are they bad for us? Well, the jury's still out on that, but many of you may have heard of red yeast, of the red rice and the red yeast, and how that might have an effect in terms of reducing your cholesterol. Now, I haven't seen a presentation on this, but I'm thinking maybe if we treat people in this alternative way, maybe that will bring down the cholesterol and maybe bring down the MS as well. That's some food for thought.